Even when we say everything is God's plan, how is it that we have failures and success and all these things? Swami's reply is this. If you have that strong faith that everything is God's, you will not be depressed or frustrated with the struggles. We utter with our mouth that everything is God's, but in action we are different. There is dual mind.
A man with dual mind is half blind.
Swami says a man with dual mind is half blind.
Complete faith.
It does not depict complete faith.
Kashtam gani, sukham gani, dukkham gani, ichchakunte adi nijamaina ekatvam.
The real unity lies like this. In spite of difficulties, sorrows or pleasures, catastrophes, you should have
one sarvam ishtamayam jagatane bhavas.
Then you will have feeling. We utter that everything is God's plan, but when we are difficulties, we say, why should
God?
We are not keeping quiet, taking it that it's all God's will and God's desire. I am not attached, I am not bound by it. But we are not living like that. So we don't have absolute faith on willpower. For that we should put in few efforts.